No talent? No talent? You're the one with no talent. You haven't had a hit in 10 years.
Hey, Girl to My Heart by Boy Quake was a hit 9 years ago.
Oh, Girl to My Heart. Let me see if I can remember that rock classic. Girl, my eyes, and girl, my mind. Never stops after it starts. Show girl, girl, no girl to my heart. Saved you from choking? Wow, that was close. And I love you.
When the chips are down, back against the wall. Got no more to give, cause we gave it all. Seems like going the distance is unrealistic. But we're too far from the start.
And then,
it's kind of annoying.
I normally like, I'll go for something, and then if it's just really not like 100% necessary, I'll just move on. And these guys are like, no, I gotta do this backflip off this thing. And I'm like, no, I'm gonna go sit down over there, guys. He watches from the sidelines. He's a bitch woman.
He goes out, he's
with us. I'm just messing.
Wait. If a girl wants to impress a guy, the number one thing she can do is go up and talk to the guy. Because I think a lot of the problem.
Hey, I'm
big time. Oh, yeah, just like that.
What did you do? You want to go out some other time?
I'm leaving.
Oh.
With anyone, who would it be? Justin Timberlake.
Yeah, I guess.
Go for it.
I'll barely touch it.
All right.
Oh!
Hey kids, make sure you tag things. Spray paint everything.
That is crazy.
Well, you know what? I guess I'll say that sometimes I think a girl might be into me, and then these guys really shoot me down. They're like, do you think every girl's into you? And it only decreases my confidence. And then I remember one time James comes up to me and goes, dude, that girl over there? I was like, yeah. He goes, I hate to say this because you think every girl's into you, but I think she might actually be into you.
Oh, you got it.
Oh.
He thinks he's fighting me.
Sorry, I'm a method actor.
Yo, Kendra, show us your webs.
You don't even understand, bro. Busted a Spider-Man anytime you want. We got Batman here already.
You totally got on.
Oh, man. Do you want to ride in a big limousine? Tell me, do you want to take a little bite of the fame machine? If you wanna be discovered and end up on the cover of every star-studded supermarket magazine,